Welcome, all friends Siddhartha Dhamma. Samatha and Vipassana. Samatha is calm this mind, monkey mind. And Vipassana to purify your heart. That is, pure mind, to purify your mind here in your heart. To purify your mind free from desire and attachment. So Vipassana, we knowing and seeing from here. But of course, if you still got a lot of thought, worry, something, even you try to know here, from here, maybe 10 seconds or not long, you know here, but you still got worry, something, then it got thought all the time. So that's why you need to practice samatha, knowing with your mind. If you, there are two kinds of samatha. If you put your mind on the object, or somebody not on the object, but put the mind here on the forehead by thinking from here. Thinking, breathing in, breathing out. This is mundane meditation because this is a lot of perception, a lot of thought. Then you just keep your mind back. More back, because more back, it go to one potency of mind and emptiness. So this is your mind become one with the knower. The object is here, or breathing is inside nostril, or even breathing movement, inhale, but you might stay here, samatha. If you might stay here, breathing move, you might not move, okay? But if you might stay here, breathing move, you might move, and maybe you got thinking, okay? Because you try to put your mind with the breathing, then your body will up and down, up, or maybe a little. Okay. But if your mind here, your body become symmetry. Because you not try to breathe in, no, that is here. You only sit and just notice. If you try to watch your breathing here, then you try to force your mind to focus here. This is my come out from the mind base. Then come out from the knower. Okay, knower is here. Knower always behind the object. Okay, knower is here. There is a gap between object and knower. If you practice samatha, knowing here, object here, and more knowing here, emptiness. This is super mundane Lokuttara Samadhi, okay? Because when here wake up, then awareness wake up together. But if your mind is here, concentration here, mundane meditation, you can still your mind, you can go to the jhana, but your heart not open, not wake up. Okay, consciousness not wake up because you might go out from the my base, the knower. You might got too much concentration and then you might come out here. Then you can still the mind and make your mind still. You got only still and still necessarily cannot develop vipassana. Vipassana, you must have a gap between object and knower. If the gap, then your mind here. So samatha, there are two kinds of samatha. This is samatha, we call samatha with selfness. With atta, this is samatha with no self. But even I tell you no self, in samatha still got self, okay? But it's big, only less self than you try to focus, okay? But the self become disappear and become emptiness. If you have shunyata here, shunyata is here. Emptiness of desire, not expect. So if you got shunyata here, you got awareness of body equilibrium. You got awareness of body sit symmetry if you have shunyata. And you got awareness of outside, inside. You got awareness of the whole breathing if you got shunyata is here. Okay? Anyhow, in the beginning, even you got shunyata here, emptiness of the feeling of self, emptiness of desire, but your mind still got thought, then you must practice meditation based on shunyata. That's why we call the first one is shunyata meditation. Okay? That means still got your mind to notice, even to think about breathing in or even chanting Buddha, 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 but your heart shunyata, not expect, not too much focus, more and more relaxing and letting go. Okay? If in this way you got samatha and sunyata. Sunyata is vipassana because no doer. Okay? Know what we know. When you chanting, before you chanting, you develop sunyata first. Okay? Or before you notice breathing, you develop sunyata first. Knowing how you sit. Don't try to know. Only just knowing how you sit. Even you look at me, listen to me. Can you know how you sit? And knowing how you feel. Okay? This is, you don't have to try to know how you sit. Don't try to know how you feel. But here, you must try to notice breathing. But based on shunyata, awareness on knowing how you sit, how you feel, how you breathing with no self or non-doer. Non-doer is here. But anyhow, you need samatha because your mind got lost with eye contact, ear contact. Then samatha here, you can use notice your breathing. Okay, but awareness, sitting first, and awareness of breathing and feeling, it already there. Okay, it's already there, sitting and breathing. So I will teach you sunyata meditation with mindfulness of breathing, notice. And sunyata meditation with chanting. Chanting Buddha or chanting Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho. So we start from, if you practice sunyata meditation, you must open eye and awareness from here first. Okay? How? Awareness from here. Trust in the Buddha. Your heart with the Buddha. Or your heart with smile. Or your heart with loving kindness. Then you got knowing sitting, knowing breathing, knowing sensation, know with non-doer. Okay? This is sunyata. But sunyata, there are three practices. Sunyata meditation, sunyata vimok, sunyata jeto vimok, three practice according to sunyata sutta in Theravada Tipitaka. Okay? Maha sunyata sutta or jura sunyata sutta. You can read from this sutta to sutta. Okay, they bring you to sunyata vimok sunyata jeto vimutta. Okay, so but if you only practice concentration meditation, not based on sunyata, that many people doing this way, not based on sunyata, immediately you sit and you focus. This is, you can develop stillness of mind and jhana can. Okay? But no knowledge, no wisdom, not seeing anicca, not seeing arising disappear. So today, I will let you start from sunyata samadhi, sunyata meditation or sunyata samadhi. Sunyata here. Okay? And your samadhi, up to you. You use breathing, notice, or chanting Buddha. Okay? And you got awareness, knowing this sitting, this body sitting, this body breathing, and this one notice or attention. First, notice first. After you notice, but not concentration. Or we can say concentration by noticing. Okay, noticing. After you noticing, and this is, then this is more sundata. Then it will come here. It will come here. I just let you. Now, attention from your heart. First, I tell you notice is from here. From the gunman, notice. Can you awareness of sitting, awareness of breathing, awareness of how you sit, how you feel from here? And notice now you are breathing in or now you're breathing out. I will let you start from sunyata meditation from here. But after you got calm, then I just tell you now, keep attention from your heart. Then here become empty and your mind become one with your heart. And then keep attention with good awareness from your heart. Then you got one mind wake up. When you got one mind, this is vipassana, one mind. One mind seeing thought, seeing emotion arising, disappear. When you go to sunyata, one mind, all formation of mind disappear very fast. Okay? That's why in the vipassana jhana practice, in the beginning, you got arising, disappear. But more jhana, higher jhana, arising and disappear more and more, very fast, disappear, because you got jhana in Theravada or one mind in Mahayana. Okay? So when you got one mind, this is now sunyata vimokha. Okay? And now sunyata vimokha here. Okay? But if you got alignment here, called plug in on your sitting on earth, here becomes sunyata jeto vimut, because you got alignment to earth, you got become one with earth, and then you become one with nature, or become one with consciousness of more and more consciousness of the nature. It looks like your heart wake up like this. It looks like it wake up in between from here. If you connect to earth, okay, but this will help. If you connect to earth with your mind, your heart, and your sitting, mind and heart connect to earth on your sitting alignment, you can feel you got alignment very, very firm alignment. And then more knowing what you know, seeing what you see. Okay? Alignment open. Now you go to Sunyata Jeto Vimutta. Okay? Sunyata Jeto Vimutta. Okay. Just start now. Just open eye first. Awareness first. Awareness of your sitting, knowing your sitting. Awareness and knowing your sitting and breathing and sensation and all feeling. Shunyata first, emptiness first. Non-doer. Knowing whatever you know. If you know what you know, you will know your sitting posture first, because now you are sitting. And knowing what you know, next you will know maybe sensation or breathing. And next, what you know, of course, you will know sensation and sensation inside or feeling good, pleasant feeling or unpleasant feeling or feeling joy. Know what you know, see what you see. But because here you got awareness and knowing, awareness and seeing. But on top, you still got movement. Movement. So this wake up emptiness only a little, cannot wake up more because on top you still stirring here. Then you need mindfulness, notice your breathing or chanting Buddha, Buddha, or breathing and Buddha together. Okay? But based on awareness of sitting, breathing, feeling, or awareness of the way it is. Okay? Know what you know. Know what you know. See what you see from here. But you still got stirring. Know what you know, see what you see, cannot let go of attachment. Then you need to be mindful on breathing, notice breathing, breathing in, notice breathing, pause, and awareness together, and notice breathing out, okay? Or chanting Buddha only. Buddha, 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 and awareness of sitting, Buddha, Buddha, awareness of breathing, Buddha, Buddha, awareness of sitting, breathing, and feeling, Buddha, Buddha. Okay, today we will practice Sunyata meditation with mindfulness of breathing first. And then next step, we will develop Sunyata meditation with Buddha chanting or Buddha Dhammo Sangho. Okay? Now open eye. Sunyata, you must keep balancing, knowing, balancing, relaxing. Only balancing or sit and feeling symmetry. And symmetry here, and symmetry front and behind, whole body awareness. It takes only 1 minute. If you open eye and smile nicely, gently, it become balancing. If you smile and let go, and now you got awareness of sitting, of breathing, and all feeling together. And then your mind keep noticing your breathing. Breathing in long, notice breathing got movement, notice not move. Notice at the my base that I always tell you back, behind, the neck behind, okay? Notice like it can notice and see vertically, breathing in, vertically, pause and breathing out, okay? Now, just notice with awareness of sitting, awareness of breathing, awareness of feeling, and notice together, mind and heart together. Awareness, notice, notice, aware, notice, aware, and notice, aware, and notice. Breathing every moment and cross your eyes. And trust in the Buddha. And just aware the way you sit, the way you're breathing. Don't try to breathe in, breathe out, no. Aware the way you sit, the way you breathe. Then notice is only just notice. With smile. Now you got sunyata meditation. Smile your awareness more back inside. You notice more back inside. Without smile, you notice not go back backwards. Your awareness not go backward if you have no smile, okay? Smile gently together. And it got alignment, mind and heart alignment. And if you smile and relaxing the whole body, what happened? Open eye now. Bend your mind and your heart. Come back. Alignment. And you smile and relax the whole body. You got consciousness from inside. Wake up. It look like the inner body wake up. If your mind still, your heart still, inner body wake up. But we do vipassana, we not use the word with inner body. We use the word mindfulness, awareness inside, or my consciousness wake up. Okay? But you are feeling it look like this person sitting. But when your mind still, your heart still, still and alignment only one minute only, you got inner body wake up, body in the body wake up. Okay, the feeling is like that. Okay, and body in the body, see from body in the body, see this physical body. You got, so that's why we not say inner body, because this is mindfulness awareness inside. Okay, see this person sitting. Or we can say spiritual wake up. And spiritual, see this person wake up. See this person sitting. Because you got sunyata, spiritual become wake up more and more and become one with the nature. Become one mind, okay? Just realize something inside. If you got awareness here in your heart, notice here, awareness first. How you sit, how you breathe. How you breathe in, how you breathe out. Don't try to be aware, just aware you're sitting first. If you can be aware of your sitting, you got more awareness of more than your sitting. That is awareness of your breathing, awareness of your feeling, okay? And awareness open, and you got mindful, not stirring. Notice vertically, breathing in, breathing out. It looks like you bring your inner body, spiritual, wake up, okay? Look like that. But we not use the word inner body. Okay, we can use the word my consciousness. Or those who practice yoga will feel like it wake up from your heart, wake up to your crown head and open. Something like that, okay? So that's why you need sunyata, balancing. Because you need to balance your head, your body upright. If not upright, sit like this. It only go to it only wake up and then fallen again wake up and fallen because you sit like this it wake up and fallen or you sit like this it wake up and fallen wake up and fallen okay you must apply okay apply and now apply your back symmetry and relaxing oh immediately wake up not doing anything it wake up by itself more because you keep mindfulness over the whole body upright then your subconsciousness will turn over not do anything but anyhow okay you already notice inside notice breathing inside is on vertically if you put concentration here not wake up again because you might go forward not wake up you already notice vertically can you notice vertically breathing long in long pause breathing out vertically can you notice vertically if you notice you can notice vertically if you watch then you come here again not wake up this is from Monday meditation only okay that's why I always tell you notice awareness first and notice vertically and if you can only half crossing what happened you got seeing appearance it look like inside you notice vertically it more wake up and then your eye cross half crossing then you can see appearance in front when you got seeing appearance in front it wake up the whole consciousness on your face on your chest on your arm on your shoulder can you see appearance this way see me this way see your appearance can you see your appearance open eye can you see appearance and then apply and see appearance from top to the bottom how you sit upright can you see appearance you are sitting upright can you see appearance not this way and then smile and awareness how you sitting how you breathing and how you feeling and notice vertically when you notice vertically breathing you notice breathing inside and you got apply you got seeing appearance 2-3 minutes only it becomes sunyata vimokha okay sunyata vimokha okay half crossing notice breathing on alignment vertically and sit upright and see your appearance your body sitting appearance of sitting posture can you see if you can see in front you can see behind also if you can see appearance here you can see dual both side if you can see in front then it got seeing from backwards also you see from in front first because you move inwards okay then it got duplicate here if you go forward see see master, see thing in front, it go running out, it running out. If you bring back, then it become duplicate here. Can you? That is your spiritual appearance. Can you see appearance? Seeing is wake up your spiritual. And you, if you got sunyata, sit in symmetry, your appearance here, become circular. Circular. Whole awareness. This is sunyata vimokkha. Now, if you got sunyata vimokkha, you don't need to close your eye because you have this eye already. See what you see. Not involved, just see from sunyata vimokkha. And when you got see from sunyata vimokkha, you also feel your gravity to bring in the middle, still vertical on your cushion. Okay, now it become Jeto Samadhi. And with wake up consciousness, sit upright and feel your word, feel your gravity. Gravity of this, your weight, gravity on earth. Now it got, and you can stay in between, not to the left, not to the right. Now you got sunyata liberation. Sunyata Jeto Vimut with liberation. And close your eye. Go to sunyata Jeto Vimut. And more Jeto Vimut, you got more liberation. Or we can say sunyata, jeto, samadhi, and liberation. Now inside, you only awareness more inside. Inside, it look like vertical alignment become open. Okay, open. And then you got liberated from this sankhara, this fiery gate, because you go to the Buddha nature, go to the pure knowing. Buddha nature is the pure knowing inside. And now knowing not move, body move, knowing inside not move, breathing in move, breathing out move, knowing inside not move. Okay, I leave you again. Sunyata Samadhi again, okay? Just still your mind still. Your heart still and quiet. This is must be quiet. Still only, no. Still and quiet. We call in Pali word quiet. Pasati. Okay? This is Pochanga, quietness. Pasati. This is still and pasati. Pasati, how the feeling pasati? Quiet. And now when you quiet and half closing, you can see appearance. Now sunyata samadhi, still and quiet. And then this sunyata samadhi, notice breathing, still and quiet. This is sunyata samadhi. Don't have to look, don't have to watch, just notice. Notice from the stillness of mind with quietness inside, quietness inside. Quietness from self. Quietness from desire and attachment. This is sunyata samadhi. I have this skill more than 15 years. That's why in my heart, I got my name Vimokkha from my heart, okay, your name is Vimokha. Can you just reveal from Sunyata Samadhi upright and relaxing and notice breathing vertically? If you can notice breathing vertically, don't have to try to your head to look, to observe, don't need to observe, okay? Notice directly, can you? That is Sunyata Samadhi. But if you have to observe, have to watch, this is concentration, meditation, no Sunyata, okay? No Sunyata. You only do what I tell you because I will repeat again, don't think, okay? Follow me, I repeat again, 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, and you, I see. And now from Sunyata Samadhi, then keep symmetry. And when you got symmetry, it got seeing appearance from the front. Try half crossing. Can you see appearance from the front? The whole sitting appearance, can you see? See this way. See this way, not see this way. Not see this way. Sunyata Samadhi, maybe you see this way. After this way, then you bring this way. Okay? Before I tell you concentration, right concentration, go here, back behind. And now if you practice Sunyata Vimokha, you must see appearance here. From here, see appearance the whole circular appearance. But in the beginning only, start from in front first. More still here, more emptiness here. When you see appearance, it's more circular. More still here, Sunyata Samadhi, more seeing appearance, you got Sunyata Vimokha. Okay? Now, even I open eye, I look at you, I got still and mindful, and I see my appearance from the front. Then I can see myself from all over. Then I stay with Sunyata Vimokha. Now I wait for you now. I just stay at Sunyata Vimokha, waiting for you. Can you see appearance? I not yet go into Sunyata Jeto Vimutta, not yet. Just waiting for you. Upright, smile, see appearance. Okay, here appearance. And more appearance and more still until it become emptiness. When here wake up, your appearance full awareness, okay? Then Sunyata Vimokha. Yeah, just follow me, don't think, okay? Now come back. Sunyata Samadhi again. Notice vertical breathing. Can you notice vertical breathing? Can you? This is different from concentration meditation. This is Sunyata meditation. Sunyata meditation, you must stay in the middle, not go forward. Stay inside, in the middle or inside. And can you notice apply sitting posture first, can you? Can you notice? Don't have to watch. If you watch, then you got concentration meditation or mundane meditation. But if you notice, you got still and quietness. Then you got quietness from desire more and more. Then you got Sunyata Vimokha. And if you more appearance seeing, and when you got appearance here, stillness here become emptiness. If you have no appearance seeing here in front, this is where you try to hold still, then you stay at Sunyata Samadhi only. Okay? Now again, Sunyata Samadhi by chanting Buddha. Okay? Chanting Buddha in here. Stillness of mind. Buddha. Buddha very soft. Buddha and see. Apply sitting posture. Buddha and together develop Sunyata. Buddha is meditation. Meditation with Sunyata. You need to just awareness and see how you sit, how you breathing, how you feeling. All awareness and see the way it is. Awareness and see the way it is. And then Buddha. Buddha only. Don't worry about breathing. Buddha only. Buddha, Buddha, Buddha here. Okay? But awareness here. Awareness with trust in the Buddha here. Here will help you to apply. If you don't have this pole we call one pointedness of mind, your head will go down. Then you got only concentration meditation. But it's still okay, concentration meditation. But if you can develop sunyata meditation, not only concentration, you must keep holding your mind here. By notice, not only hold, but notice, always notice. How you sit, how you got movement, how you got feeling, notice sensation, notice sitting, notice breathing, notice, notice, notice until it becomes stable here. Okay? Notice, notice, notice. And then together, awareness. Know what you know. See what you see. Okay? No self. Here got no self. Non-doer. Okay? When you got non-doer, easy to see appearance in front. If you got doer, cannot see appearance in front, you must try to lift up your mind here and see from behind. Because you got doer. You must lift up your mind and watch and see from behind. But if you're non-doer, you got seeing appearance in front and behind. If non-doer, you got non-duality. Seeing back, and front. Non-doer. I can see my back. I can see my appearance in front. Even I look at you. Non-doer. So now it becomes sunyata vimokha. Okay? So stay there, sunyata vimokha. No need to hurry to sunyata jeto vimut because you don't have skill. So that's why this lesson maybe take 2 weeks, 3 weeks, or 1 month. This lesson to train you to understand. You only follow me. I repeat again, review again, repeat again. Don't think. You think you cannot do. I tell you apply. I tell you see appearance in front. You only just follow me. And now again, come back sunyata meditation. Start with awareness the way it is. Awareness. How you sit, how you breathing, how you feel. Okay? Sunyata meditation, you must develop sunyata first. No doer, non-doer. Know what you know, see what you see. See how you sit, know how you sit. Easy. Don't try to know, don't try to see. And then notice. You choose object, one object notice. Breathing or chanting Buddha. Okay, reflect Buddha, but awareness of sitting and breathing. Or you want Buddha and breathing come together. Buddha, not Buddha first, awareness of breathing first. And when you start awareness of breathing in, Buddha. And when it's submitting to the end, to the positive side, finish and pause. Pause between Buddha. And breathing out, do. So there are three ways. Mindfulness, unbreathing notice, only Buddha, only, or breathing and Buddha together. You can try all these three because then you not attached better. If you only, I like this one, that you got attached already. Even you like mindfulness of breathing, you must be able to do Buddha chanting, okay? Then you're not attached. You always do what you like, then you got attached, okay? Difficult to develop sunyata. So that's why I try to give you many exercise, because sunyata, how to let go attachment, you do many different exercise, then you can let go your attachment, okay? Until your heart open. Okay, now practice by yourself. First, sunyata meditation by awareness of sitting, breathing, and feeling. And notice vertical breathing in long, okay? Not concentration. Concentration, the second step, breathing short, okay? That's why you skip the vertical breathing in long and out long. That's why you don't have right concentration. You must be able to notice breathing in long vertically first. And by open eye, your eye see whatever in front, you can notice your breathing in long vertically. And then just try half closing. Then you can see appearance. Then it becomes sunyata vimokkha when you can see appearance, okay? Again, sunyata meditation. Notice vertical breathing in long, vertical breathing out long, okay? With upright body, sitting posture. Start from here, and then smile and relaxing, and half closing, and see appearance. From sunyata meditation, it turns to sunyata vimokkha when you see appearance. Appearance from the front, appearance from the front, then it got duplication, the appearance from behind. Then it got all seeing appearance, full awareness. Seeing appearance really important. Just know what you know, see what you see. Don't worry, it is sunyata meditation, it is sunyata vimokkha, or it is sunyata liberation, or jito vimokkha, don't worry. Only know what you know and see what you see, see appearance. When you see appearance, then you can see arising disappear of the muscle, of stomach, of breathing, of sensation. Now it becomes sunyata vimokkha and with insight of vipassana. Know what you know, see what you see with smiling gently. And before we finish this session, just reveal how you feel, how you understanding. And then just share it to everybody in your country and your karma, everybody on earth with loving kindness and great compassion and smiling gently and you cause more sunyata vimokha because you got awareness and see your appearance of body and appearance of mind. You got awareness and see appearance. And then just sit in symmetry. You always can see appearance. You always got jhana. More seeing appearance, it become vipassana jhana. Seeing, arising and disappear. Arising, disappear. Seeing anicjang. Seeing anicjang. Tukkhang and anatta. And now we end the session. Sathu, sathu, sathu.